You're listening to West Coast Ravers Radio.
West Coast Ravers Radio.
West Coast.
With your host, DJ Stacey G and Hive Mind.
It went something like this.
What is up, Ravers? Welcome to episode 13 of West Coast Ravers Radio.
Woo-woo!
It is our one-year anniversary episode. Yeah. Thank you for sticking with us for the last 12 months. I'm Stacey G.
And I'm Hive Mind.
And we got a guest on our episode today, Motorhome Music.
Yeah.
He put down an awesome mix for us, but first we're going to get into our picks of the month. So let's get into it.
This is West Coast Ravers Radio with DJ Stacey G and Hive Mind.
What's up? Stacey G here with my four picks of the month. First up, Riva Star, Another Dimension. up, we got Claptone featuring George Cranz, the drums, Din Dada. Favorite label, Night Bass, we got the Russian duo Volak with Russian Style.
Hello guys, how are you? I'm so tired. I think you too. If you feel So put your hands up to the sky.
Not least, Throttle, Hit the Road Jack, Kaz Tech, Extended Remix. Stay tuned for Hive Mind's Choices. Peace.
No more. 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 Hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. With the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more. Watch you say, hit the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. With the road, Jack. Don't you come back no more. I know no more, no more, no more, no more. I know no more, no more, no more, no more.
Coast Ravers Radio with DJ Stacey G and Hive Mind.
What's up, fam? This is Hive Mind, and this first song is off of Alice in Wonderland's new album. It is Church.
Putting in, build me up just to bring me down. Cause you don't want me to take the crown. I shouldn't let you get to me, but you do. I let you take it out.
Treat me like This next one's a remix. Kill Paris, Red Lights, Just a Gent remix. This next one's Valentino Khan, Deep Down Low, Tynan, and G-Rex Flip.
Done.
This next one's off of Lax's new album. It's Lax and Dion Timmer. Join me. Stay tuned for our interview with Motorhome Music.
You're listening to West Coast Ravers Radio. West Coast Ravers Radio.
From West Coast.
With your host, DJ Stacey G and Hive Mind.
It went something like this.
What is up, Ravers? Welcome to episode 13 of West Coast Ravers Radio.
Woo-woo!
It is our one-year anniversary episode. Yeah. Thank you for sticking with us for the last 12 months. I'm Stacey G.
And I'm Hive Mind.
And we got a guest on our episode today, Motorhome Music.
Yeah.
He put down an awesome mix for us, but first we're going to get into our picks of the month. So let's get into it.
This is West Coast Ravers Radio with DJ Stacey G and Hive Mind.
What's up? Stacey G here with my four picks of the month. First up, Reva Star, Another Dimension. AKA Motorhome Music. How you doing, man?
Yeah, I'm doing well. How are you?
I'm doing excellent. We know you're busy running the Bluebird and all that, so we appreciate you taking some time out.
Yeah.
Doing an awesome mix for us.
Yeah, thanks.
So how did you come up with the name Motorhome Music?
Well, it's like you said earlier, RV is my nickname.
Yeah.
And so Motorhome is what came from that. I used to DJ as RV, but it was just too few letters. And so I was always at the bottom of lineups. It's hard to fit a small name up further up in a lineup. I realized when I started making posters for shows, so I was like, fuck, I need to change it to something bigger.
It was a tactical decision.
Nice.
Tactical, yeah, entirely. Plus, Motorhome Music is kind of fun to make sense, you know?
Yes.
Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah.
So how long have you been DJing and producing?
Well, DJing, it's been about 10 years for me, DJing and producing. It's been, I think, it just turned 2 years on New Year's Eve.
Nice.
Yeah.
Where do you get your inspirations from?
I don't know. What's the place? I try, you know what's funny is I try not to listen to other music that other DJs are playing or producing that are like in my immediate group. because I don't want to be too similar.
Or yeah, that makes sense.
By it. You know, I kind of want to do something totally original, so I don't know where the inspiration comes from, really. I guess I just, whatever is funky, makes you want to, you know, write music and play music, yeah.
Nice. That's cool. So when and where was the first show you played and then also attended? And it doesn't have to be, you know, electronic music, but...
Well, I mean, first show I ever went to was, like, I think it was Primus at, like, Freeborn Hall at UC Davis or something like that.
Yeah.
And, like, nice. Like 1994 or something like that. You know what I mean?
Oh,
like,
man.
It was forever ago.
Yeah.
Forever ago. First, like, electronic music, though, that I ever saw, like, as a DJ, like, getting introduced to the DJ culture was in, like, 98 Sacramento in a rock climbing gym. Went to a rave. But first show I played, actually, was, like a legit show. Uh-huh. Was I think it was I played I can't remember. I think the first one was the Black and White Super Bowl with Kipper.
Huh. Nice.
But it was like, I didn't even know, like 2008 or something, 2009 maybe, 2008 I think.
Nice.
Here, you know, yeah, that was cool.
So you've been at it for a while then.
Yeah.
What is your favorite genre of music to listen to? Doesn't even have to be electronic, just whatever.
I don't know.
I don't know.
I have no idea. You know, it's funny because I don't really listen to things that are specific, like genre specific, you know?
Yes, it's also getting a lot harder to peg things down to a single genre these days.
It's totally impossible. It's super hard. but so I kind of bounce around, like, and just listen to a bunch of different stuff. Whenever I'm in the process of writing music, I kind of obsess over only the music I'm writing.
Mm-hmm.
Just because it kind of helps me, like, the more I listen to it, the more I can, like, pay attention to what needs to be made better, you know? And mm-hmm. I'll get, like, random inspiration and be like, oh, I need to go change this real fast, you know,
yeah.
Whatever. So it's kind of annoying, actually, hanging out with me when I'm writing music, because I only listen to my own music, mostly. but when I'm not, like, I just kind of listen to whatever. I'm not even sure. It's, like, just stuff I find. You know, the stuff that I've downloaded in, like, the last 6 months, I'll just listen to, like, obsessively on repeat.
Yeah.
So I know how it fits into DJ sets and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, that's awesome. So, does that leave room for, like, a favorite artist of all time or?
I don't know. It changes so much, you know? Like, I'm really into Dr. Jeep right now. But I don't know, dude. It's so hard to pin down something. I've been, like, kind of obsessing over, like, the album Leaf recently, which is, like,
okay.
You know, real analog beat music, you know? dude, it's hard to say. I can't say that I have a favorite just because I'm so into so many different genres and like, different artists and, I don't know, you know? Different styles of music even, you know? Like,
it's crazy. It's understandable, yeah. Definitely.
Yeah. What about a track that never gets old to you?
I recently tripped and fell into an old hard drive of mine that had a bunch of music on it, and the minute that I realized what I had, I was like, holy shit, I need to go grab this one song off here. And it's a DJ 764 Hero and Modest Mouse tune. They did a collaboration in the mid-90s.
Really?
And it's a drum and bass tune.
A Modest Mouse drum and bass tune, huh?
Yeah, it's like, it's super rare. And I put it on, and I was just as stoked on it as the day I got it. Like, just, that song will never get old. And I'm actually thinking about slipping it into some sets now.
Yeah, I might have to dig that one up and try to find it.
That's nice.
Yeah.
Well, do you have any upcoming? I know you always have a bunch of upcoming events, but do you have any that you really want to talk about, or any projects that you're working on?
Well, I'm working on this the specific project. Actually, today is Music Monday, and I've got a music project that I'm working on with. Kelly Proud, and we've got this side project called Almond Mocha,
mm-hmm.
and we should have an album coming out like super soon. We have a show on April 21st, but our album has to be done before then.
All right. you got some work to do.
Yeah.
We're getting close.
Well, I was looking forward to hearing that.
Yeah.
Where is a place where people can find your work? Like, do you have a SoundCloud, Facebook page?
Yeah. Motorhome Music on SoundCloud and Facebook and Instagram and Twitter and Bandcamp. It's all Motorhome Music. It's everywhere.
Nice.
Everywhere that I have it, it's all Motorhome Music. I had, like, some that was Motorhome Tunes, Motorhome whatever. And Motorhome Music is what I changed it all to. It's easier.
Yeah.
Yeah. There's, like, another Motorhome Music on SoundCloud. That one's not me. mine's different. It's pretty obvious.
Yeah, we'll get the links for all this and we'll put it in the description and we'll make sure to get the proper one. So if people want to find any of your stuff, they'll go into the description here and we'll link to it.
Cool. That's awesome.
So we're going to get into your mix now. I was just listening to it earlier. It's fucking awesome. So thank you for taking the time to do this interview with us. And
yeah,
we're going to get into your mix, man.
Awesome.
All right.
Thank you, guys.
No problem.
Take it easy.
West Coast Raiders Radio.
Motorhome music about to get you fucked up.
Success is the best revenge. Revenge is sweet as what now? Shine as bright as summer. So in winter, pull the top down. Always stacking victories. Not too bad for a dropout. Misery owns companies. Even 5-0 can't cop out. This ain't no neighborhood cook up. I swear these stakes are ridiculous. Always been more than the music. It's always been bigger than businesses. Shout out to Ratcat and Famine. You got in the sleep. He gon' finish him. Limitless brilliance. We gon' make listeners listen to tinnitus. These are just the virtues of the virtue. Also, so far ahead. Fast things feel like slow mo. We are like a big yes. You are more like no, no. Co-flow. We get crowds mopping, mappy. Also, I'm just having fun with it. OMG, it's lit, fam. I deserve your new shit. LMAO, quit, fam. Tell Billboard this Coco. Every line a brick, man. On my toes, no mama Lakers. All I need is this jam. Tell a pop pop champagne for the chance pain. I've been living life like a one player campaign. City on my back. Take pain for my back pain. When I get a Grammy, let me use it as an ashtray. I just know we next. Sorry for the flex. And we make you put hands up like you was getting arrested. Yeah. I know cash is king. Wonder if he got a drama queen. If not, can he teach me how the hell we stay so drama free? Please stop hitting my phone. 187, you murder my vibe. Either love me or leave me alone. Goddamn, please stop wasting my time. I make waves when I couch surf. Ain't got a dip for no pay dirt. Don't double cross me, this ain't church. We ask later, take first. I know every time we win, they hate it. So here's another W, straight motherfucker hater. It's A1, it's A-list, my apex amazing. Open your emoji, this that one with the flames. Into cabinet for the cabaret. My rank position, custom made. You can really get it, cause I really gotta give it to you. I've been saving this my last spot today. Hissy at hard to get cuffed today. Best in my city, damn straight. Best in my country, damn straight. Just like a referee behind the scenes. Call all the shots and I run the place. Success intoxicates, I'm drunk today. You can get the business like inheritance. Top five, top five. I ain't here much better than me and Red Cat. Just too gully, we some veterans. Y'all ain't the brightest bulbs. Y'all need Thomas Edison. My cuts connect direct, correct from Sweden to Connecticut.
I feel like DTA, there ain't no PTA, these guns like PDA. Let the CD play off the CDJ. Yo, I'm starting to feel like Stevie Ray. Baby, what's your ETA? Rizzy off the fucking rip. Baby, get a grip in my whip. Price is high shit since 1996. Not ever since. I've had dreams of making much more than I'll ever make. Belgian girls love the Rizzy since I linked with Everleg. Since I linked with Everleg, I had to get my message straight. My cigarette intake is starting to make this big ass head inflate. Rizzy had to stay until I emigrate or till I detonate. Homeboy, need to meditate. I got fun, let me levitate.
They lock me out of heaven's gate.
Now that's some shit I'll penetrate. Let me set the record straight. Big ballin' since the second grade. Now baby, wait, don't you know it's dangerous? Run around trying to be famous. Let me introduce myself for all the boys and girls. My name is Rizzy.
Yo, what's up, man? Shout out Santa.
If you're trying to call me now, then it's too late. All of my exes are too fake. If you're trying to call me now, then it's too late. All of my exes are too fake. If you're trying to call me now, I probably won't answer. She used to be in college, now she just a dancer. If you're trying to call me now, I probably won't answer. She used to be in college, now she just a dancer. Used to be in college, now she just a dancer. But Rizzy know I got the answer. This is where I stay. Catch me in the A, I got a bay. And she like Rizzy stay. Please, just one more day. Wait, but who am I? I'm just a music guy. Man, it's do or die. I'm at a ratchet party in a suit and tie. Come shoot me between the eyes for a burger and some fries. Cats out here just wanna survive. Cops don't even analyze. Patient for the day, I can say to my music pain. You say the shit that you make it outrageous. And they fucking with
Everleg.
Boy, they fucking with Rizzy. I-35, I'm dizzy. Dying now, I'm crying out. Goddamn, baby, girl, come get me. Still stuck it behind the wheel. I hit my homie Will. He was like, kill. 5 minutes later, he showed up in that one. I'm like my bro, doing stuff we supposed to win. And got the homie Sosa, man, what's up with them? Go get River Party, start at 10. We got Josh and Rex and Blake. Man, this party gon' be great. Lost their homies running out the house like a jailbreak. Rizzy, if you're tryna call me now, then it's too late. All of my exes are too fake. If you're tryna call me now, then it's too late. All of my exes are too fake.
So come around with your pocket full of money and stay around your mouth like a top shutter, yeah. Get yourself a gun you can't borrow from me. Nah, say nothing at all, yeah, yeah, yeah. So come around with your pocket full of money and stay around your mouth like a top shutter, yeah. Get yourself a gun you can't borrow from me. Nah, say nothing at all, yeah, yeah, yeah. Come around with a dreadlock friend you got. Father man sent from a trend like you all of that. Take your business somewhere else, me want nothing of that. You and all of them both got jugglers, are you? Come see me when you have something for sure for. When the Mediterranean God, me have the mojo. Me drive a Chevy, Nas, heavy pie. Man the megalomania punk, who the ready? So come around with your pocket full of money and stay around your mouth like a top shutter, yeah. Get yourself a gun you can't borrow from me. Nah, say nothing at all, yeah, yeah, yeah. So come around with your pocket full of money and stay around your mouth like a top shutter, yeah. Get yourself a gun you can't borrow from me. Nah, say nothing at all, yeah, yeah, yeah.
You blah 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 wool, hip about money rule. And the bumble wool depths on us the gun clap. See no cat and no at the grass at this latter. So this matter though you bull crap, no matter blood clap. So let me make this clear, as soon as I finish the chicken and beer, I'm the wickedest fun, predicted to win it in every percentage this year. Oxen here, pound a 1,000 ounces here, bound to pounce, I'm bouncing here. From Tel Aviv, you don't know Tahir, yeah.
So come around with your pocket full of money and stay around your mouth like a top shutter, yeah. Get yourself a gun you can't borrow from me. Nah, say nothing at all, yeah, yeah, yeah. So come around with your pocket full of money and stay around your mouth like a top shutter, yeah. Yourself a gun you can't borrow from me. Nah, say nothing at all, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Too much flossing, a
neck who no gossy. Your force, you get lost like the one Macarossi. Teddy across him like Teddy Biossi. The people like them don't know no one can boss me.
How do you deal with ba dum ba dum ba dim bi dum bi day? I know they wanna go and feel that the day today.
When you see us,
step up your game or say something. Fuck rearrange and all of nothing, yeah.
You need to come around with your pocket full of money and stay around your mouth like a top shotter, yeah. Get yourself a gun, you can't borrow from me. Nah, say nothing at all, yeah, yeah, yeah. So come around with your pocket full of money and stay around your mouth like a top shotter, yeah. Get yourself a gun, you can't borrow from me. Nah, say nothing at all, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Not
fall, one cow, one goose, one moon, one sun. It has a multi-purpose, that sustain energy and life.
Mentality is beastly. Raised amongst the most ferocious, life wasn't easy. Slinging them stones, banging them toasters, nobody cared. Neither did I, cause my father left me to fry in this hell of a world with straight bullets to snipe ya. Generals look for soldiers with hearts so they can stripe ya. Dirty dope fiends, that's evil. They got the needle twitch, veins are polluted, they zooted, dozing off of that fix. Matilda nephew Lavelle, he turned states on his kingpin kid a couple of months back. She ain't seen him since. I guess he caught a bad deal. He grew up to follow the code, but once that code is broken, that's the end. Good riddance, them killers, they came and pinched them and stopped his cash flow, no ifs, ands, or buts. He gotta go, he got what he deserved. If it was me, I would've clipped this whole family. Understand this world.
Left them in the larder, now beg for no nada. Test them, and I test them, cause they can't test me from far now. Them now I go harder, smarter, man I'm gonna go faster. Ha, cause they harass them, they ain't got no heart blood. Left them in the ladder, head no good, no nada. Hear them and they hear them, but I hear me from Vana. With a slow or faster, man's in it, till it get darker. Ha, on par with the rest of them can't. Left them in the ladder, no breakfast, no nada. Test them and I test them, but they can't test me from Vana. Don't know how to go harder, smarter, man I'm gonna go faster. Ha, cause they harass them, they ain't got no heart blood. Left them in the ladder, head no good, no nada. Hear them and they hear them, but I hear me from Vana. But it's slow or faster, man's in it, till it get darker. On par with the rest of them can't stop Vana. No breakfast, no nada. Okay. Test them, mina test them, but they can't test me from far. Don't know how to go harder, smarter, man I'm gonna go faster. Ha, but they harass them, they ain't got no heart blood. Left them in the ladder, head no good, no nada. Hear them and hear them, but I hear me from far. But it's no go faster, man's in it, till it get darker. On par with the rest of them can't stop for nada.
Me not know them, I them not know me. All them off in knows that me a go sex me. So me see, watch me creation grow. Step on our stairs and mash up, mash up.
I just play in the car, so don't make it. I'm not a star. Somebody lied, I got a chopper in the car, so don't make it come alive. I'm not a star. Somebody lied, I got a chopper in the car, so don't make it. Chopper in the car, 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 so don't make it come alive. Chopper in the car, chopper in the car, chopper in the car, so don't make it come alive. I'm not a star. Somebody lied, I got a chopper in the car, so don't make it come alive.
And that is episode 13, the 1 year anniversary of West Coast Ravers Radio.
Yeah.
Thank you guys so much for tuning in with us. It's been a real pleasure. We have a lot of shows coming up, so prepare yourselves. We have just announced our Subtronics April 19th at the Bluebird. It's going to be my birthday party, and it's going to be one hell of a show.
Oh,
so
yeah.
Don't miss that one. We also have all of our Ego Death shows coming up. What do we have? Funk You Up Fridays at Tonic Lounge, March 9th. That's a real hit and it is a ton of fun, so make sure you're out there. And then we have our WCR Monthly with Basecamp at the Bluebird. Dak Daniels, 40 Ounce Crew. It's going to be one hell of a night. Real awesome.
Yeah.
March 17th. Don't miss that. 18 up. And finally, we have another Funk You Up Saturday at Tonic Lounge, March 24th. That's going to be a real special one. So we'll love to see you out there. Stacey, what do you got for us?
All right. Follow us at Mixcloud at SoundCloud West-Coast-Ravers-Radio. Follow us on YouTube, even though they pull our videos all the goddamn time.
Yeah.
Follow us on Facebook. If you want to be a guest or have any questions or anything, email us at westcoastraversradio@gmail.com. Thanks for the continued support. We love you guys. We'll see you next month.
Peace.
Peace.
West Coast Ravers Radio.